Exercising to lose weight on the keto diet. The main reason why and the secret benefit why people prefer the keto diet to any other traditional diet is that you can lose weight without having to do any exercise at all. This is everyone's dream. You can melt the fat away without changing the go about in your day-to-day life. The only thing that is changing is what you eat and how often you eat. There are some people that would prefer to exercise to keep the joints in working order, but is this even possible today with the limited amount of protein? The answer is yes, and we discuss a few that can be completed on the keto diet. 1. Aerobic exercise. Aerobic exercises are considered cardio and don't last longer than 5 minutes. Cardio exercises are low intensity and go at a steady state and perfect for anyone who is on the keto diet. Aerobic exercises are activities like short-paced walking, light swimming, short-distance running and cycling. Other exercises such as jump rope are considered safe while on the keto diet, and even strength exercises like dips, push-ups, lunges, and squats are ideal. 2. Weight lifting, anaerobic exercise. Some people believe that any form of strength, muscle training needs to be avoided while on the keto diet as they don't go hand in hand, but the truth is you can gain strength and muscle while experiencing the many other benefits of the keto diet. You can grab a set of dumbbells and lift weights in your backyard. If you are lifting a lot of weight, it is recommended that you take on a little more protein than you usually would. 3. Flexibility exercise. These exercises are perfect for your joints and making sure that your muscles don't hurt by improving their range of motion. They can also help with preventing injuries. Flexibility exercises are popular with yoga and after workout cooldowns, as it releases the tension in the muscles and can help prevent arthritis. You can complete some flexibility exercises such as shoulder rolls, standing hamstring stretches, neck and shoulder release, up and overs and palm squeeze. 4. Stability exercise. Stability exercises consist of core training and balance, which help you improve control of movement, muscle strength, and improvement in your alignment. One of the most significant benefits of stability exercises is that it helps strengthen your back and can help with lower back pain. There are a variety of stability exercises you can complete at home, such as the plank, side plank, bird dog, stability ball press ups, stability ball hamstring roll ins, leg ball twists, and ball pikes. This type of exercise doesn't directly affect weight loss but can help you get through the keto flu stage. Depending on what exercise you are completing, you may need to up your carbohydrate consumption for the more intense type of workouts. The keto diet will always be shunned at due to it being low in carbs, but you need to make adjustments to how your lifestyle is.